Well, you know, I came from a very poor family, and we was in slavery. We didn't have food, clothes, shoes. I was raped at an early age. I said maybe before I was five, about the age of five, that I got raped many times by these owners of us.
Well, when you stop and think about what you all have already documented, it's not shocking to me because this is America.
We all had been led to believe that somehow we were past slavery and its vestiges and we were moving on to a better day. Well, seeing the footage that I saw and realizing that many of my brothers and sisters are living in not only abject poverty, but all the vestiges of slavery, it was saddening, to say the least. And it really tells me that here on Capitol Hill, we have to have lawmakers talking about this very subject. This is not something that's going away anytime soon. And this matter needs to be addressed at the highest levels of the government.
This is going to hurt me more than it's going to hurt you.
The Cotton Pickin Truth, still on the plantation.